Hi guys!
Hi!
We just danced our little hearts out. I just don't know how much longer I can go.
Our hips, legs, thighs, calves.
Yeah, that was one for me. Barking.
You can probably hear them still in this video.
Like literally, they're probably talking over us. They are barking. Well anyway, we're waiting for the infamous dive show that we've seen about 7 times already, but we've never seen it in its full glory. Yeah, we have not yet. The sweet potato soup sitting nice on my stomach. Yeah. I don't know what else to say, so bye. We have prime seating for the Aquanation show. Are you excited?
Kind of like
Grammy, are you excited?
Yeah,
we just
feel like a plastic bag, drifting through the wind, wanting to start again. Do you want to feel?
I know.
Like a house of cards.
Anyway, we bought tickets for this. What's it called? This in Sil Chapel? Sistine Chapel in the museum is what we got in the museum in the Vatican tomorrow. And we have a choo-choo train there.
The diving boards are coming down. Oh my gosh.
Oh my gosh.
Ignite.
Never mind. Anyway, so that's our plan. And I got Katy Perry here with me live on the Oasis of the Seas.
Just on the night. Like.
Perfect 100% of the time, just 98%.
Hi guys!
We're really excited because we're going to the 70 Smash.
Yeah, it's gonna be really cool. Silly. Look at my outfit. 70s.
Yeah, we changed just for this, so hopefully it's good.
Fun. Yeah.
But
and
we
wherever
can't,
we go, we have fun.
Yeah, so we're not staying up late, though, because
mm-hmm. 12
we have a
o'clock
long
bedtime.
Day.
12 o'clock bedtime.
Yeah, we have a long day tomorrow because we have to be at our excursion thing at 8:15 to get onto the train to go to Rome.
Pisa was a struggle today. That was a struggle.
Yeah. So, yeah. Here we go to dance the night away.
See you then.
Literally, Tracy hooks us up.
She does.
She reserves these seats for us, brings us snacks, and comes straight to us whenever she sees we need a drink.
She knew I would like this. I didn't even ask. She just took my card and
moved. Yeah.
She knew I would like it.
Dancers. She was wearing like a sparkly like cross top with an off the shoulder. We clean. I loved her a lot. Yeah. How did you feel about her friend?
I loved them all. They're all great. And it was the best party. So fun.
Zach was taking a long time on his Long Island.
I didn't have a straw.
Yeah. So he was basically just taking shot after shot. Oh god. Good night, Cap. But
I'm ready for bed.
Yeah, that one put me to sleep. Oh god, there's the pizza place I can never go to again. They looked at me, Zach. They were like, just don't come in.
So Jake and I finished our nightcaps. We had a blast at the 70s party. We went back to the our pub bar thing and saw Tracy because we love her. But we're gonna go to bed now. It's about midnight, and we're going to bed a little early because tomorrow's Rome, and that's our really long day. We're going on a train, and then we have 5 hours to explore, and then we get back on the train and come back. So it's about a 9-hour excursion altogether. So, and we gotta wake up early. So, but anyway, I will see you all later. If you are loving our cruise vlogs, make sure you subscribe and you like, because there's gonna be so much more fun coming from me and Jake. We'll be right back.